Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Omega Shiny, and welcome to part 3 of Spermination. Now, I know I said I was done for the... Well, first I said I was going to beat it in one night, then I said I was done for the night. Fuck it. Back to my original goals. I'm going to kick this game's ass.
Prepare your load.
Well, there, Tyler. But no, I had an idea, and I'm going to actually need to play it again. Just... Oh. Randomly, so if you want to jump cut it, or if Zach wants to jump cut it, that's fine. Game got a lot louder. I might have to go into the settings and redo this, but there we go. Ow, this is hurting my ears. But yeah. So pretty much right now, I'm just gonna play just strictly for cash only, because pretty much what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the I'm gonna get the afterburner again, and when I get out, like, far enough out in front, I'm gonna save up enough to get the ion cannon, because the ion cannon pretty much has heat-seeking missile, is what it's supposed to be. And my goal is to pretty much take out those last few people that get in my damn way. That is my goal. Go, my spermulas, go, yes. Oh, pull up, pull up, pull up, Captain! Okay, pull up and pull out! Also, I've been playing this game for almost an hour now, and I just realized that the money goes to the sperm bank. Because guess who doesn't see the obvious shit? This guy. Alright, back to killing. Die, all my brothers and sisters. I don't know what this is called, but you can call me the spermicide. It doesn't sound any better. Oh! Yeah. Okay, so, pretty much I'm already halfway through. Oh my god, this is just horrible. This is... I'm losing ground! They all just spawned in front of me! Why, game? Every time I think it's done, that wasn't green. I did not get anything. Okay, yeah, so... I am the sad. So yeah, the booster's not that bad. I actually don't mind the booster, it's just... Yeah, you need full, and unfortunately, it's just kind of disappointing, so... Armor doesn't do anything, it's the same thing. So yeah, I'm not gonna worry about armor next time. That's gonna save me about a grand. If I can get the top 100, it's like playing NASCAR! That's honestly what this game is. It's like the Indy Cum 500. The Cum D 500, yeah. So, I know I've made a bunch of sperm jokes tonight, and I do not apologize. I am a dirty, horrible-minded kid. So, yeah. Oh, yeah! At one point, I think I stopped at 85, so, yay! My second playthrough of this game. Or my second round, I actually got 85, and now I'm at 87. Congratulations, I'm back where I started! Gold, I tell you, they're golden at it! Shut up! Ion torpedo, that's it, the ion torpedo. So we're gonna do... That is the primary. We're gonna do the speed engine. And... Fuck it, I'll go with the afterburner. So yeah, if I don't happen to win it this time, I should have enough money left over to be able... So, pretty much, I'm just going to focus on speed at the start, and then when I get into, like, the 20 range or lower, that's what I'm going to focus on killing. Oh! Oh, it's a wall! Medic! 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 Go! Go! We're pulling out in front. What's killing me? What's hitting me? Sh- shit, I just lost good time. Get out of my way, you damn sperm. Yes. Kill them, my lovely sperm. Oh man, I could just be like, when I hit the 50 mark, but I'm like, fuck it. There we go. Alright, focus on killing. Got him. That did nothing. Where are they? I just don't understand this game. I really don't. No logic whatsoever. Let's go up. Cause at this point I'm not even killing anybody. Did I actually just... My hate rises so much. I'm gonna jump cut it. I'm gonna ask for a jump cut. Because this... That's just bad. This game makes me so angry.
Prepare your load.
Shut the fuck up. I haven't done the cluster bombs yet. I don't remember doing them, so I'm gonna get them this time. And once again, I'm just gonna focus on them. Oh wait, I did do cluster bombs. The night is still young. It's only 10 o'clock for me, guys. How early or late is it for you? Tell me in the comments below. Oh my god. This game literally just sucks the life out of me. That's right, I'm gonna add in the Katamari Damacy soundtrack, because at least then I'll be having some fun! Oh man, I thought I had a plan. Then that plan just went right to balls. Right to the poop. Because come to find out, the ion cannons... There we go. I mean, I could aim for them, but the problem is that everything in this game works against you. You can't go left or right without physically turning left or right, and it's just... my heart. My soul. Wait, did I... What? And also, apparently you have to fight other sperm. They just will not let me kill them. But, yeah, so that's... At this point, it's not even like, hey, here's the game. No, it's just... Shiny's about to hit tryhard mode trying to beat Spermination. And I've never been sadder in my life that I had to say that. And I think I'm totally off-center from my own fucking screen at this point. My head just keeps cocking. I'm so angry, like, argh! So, oh god. I just want to kill sperm. Let me kill the sperm. All I bought was this thing. No, I'm gonna miss all the money! Right into the egg, just shoot the egg. Bob the egg, it's the Death Star! You just was the serious done! Shut up! So 1,000. 1,000. 1,100. Ion torpedo doesn't do anything. Splitter doesn't do anything. Cluster bomb doesn't do anything. It's just... I guess the pulse rifle, because I could try it, because the ion just really disappointed me. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's do it. Let's do this. Also, if I happen to see any of the self ones in here, why aren't I going? Like, I know I'm hitting the afterburners, but I ain't hitting them that hard, damn it. You! I want you! Yeah! Woo! Because it's the end game boost. Yes, yes, give me to you. Yes. Yes, Captain. What am I hitting? Yep. How did I miss you? I don't know why this game's making it so fucking difficult. And why I want to beat it so bad. I'm in first! Where the fuck are I?! Die! Die, you fucking bastards! Just let me win! Let me win, Spermination! No! Why do your controls suck? Why is swimming in a calm state so fucking difficult? Fuck you! I hate this game! Fuck! Eat a dick! Thought I had an idea. Thought I did. For like that much of a second, I was like, I have a way to beat this game. Nope! Nope! Ugh. It's gotten warm. Alright, well... This game beat me tonight. Spermination beat me. So, yeah, there's something I can't put on my resume. So, I guess it's gonna have to be a couple nights for me to play this game and to punch myself in the head. But I will beat this game at some point. I will work hard and just keep going at it. Just constantly in, out, in, out, in, out. Even as being spurts, man, I just gotta beat this game even if it kills me. So, thank you all for watching me have my little breakdown and for watching me play Spermination. Leave comments in the comment section below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, whatever. So, y'all have a good evening. My name is Omega Shiny. Cheddar!